Welcome back to all the channel wrestling fans. Today we are diving deep into the drama and excitement surrounding WWE Survivor Series WarGames 2024. Paul Heyman's shocking return, CM Punk joining Roman Reigns' Oggy Bloodline, and rumors of Solskjaer unveiling his own wise man. Who could it be? Stick around as we break down all the possibilities and what this means for the Bloodline storyline. First, let's talk about the elephant in the room. Paul Heyman is back. The legendary wise man shocked everyone by rejoining Roman Reigns and the Oggy Bloodline. His alliance has clearly bolstered Reigns' team heading into War Games, but what about Solskjaer? Could this push Solo to counter Heyman's move with a legendary figure of his own? Now, let's talk about the big question. Who will Solskjaer reveal as his wise man for Bloodline 2? The rumor of Mel is buzzing, and the one name stands out: Rikishi, Solo's father and WWE Hall of Famer. Rikishi has been teasing fans for a month, saying saying you never say never in this business. If Rikishi returns, it could not only tip the scales but also deepen the family drama. Before we jump further into the predictions, let us revisit the Bloodline incredible journey. From Roman's dominance to the rise of Solskjaer, this family drama has redefined WWE storytelling. WarGames 2024 is shaping up to be the ultimate clash of the Bloodline generations. The stakes has never been higher. Let's break down the WarGames match. On one side, you have Roman Reigns, CM Punk, Jimmy Uso, Jey Uso, and Paul Heyman pulling the strings. On the other, Solskjaer, Bronson Reed, and their crew of powerhouse. Will Solo's rumored wise man give them edge, or will the Oggy Bloodline prove why they are still on the top? After War Games, where does the Bloodline story go? Will Roman Reigns remain at the top, or it is Solo being set up for the next tribal chief? And what role will Rikishi or any potential wise man play in shaping the future? The possibilities are endless, and we want to hear your thoughts in the comments below. That is all for today's breakdown, folks. Don't forget to like, share, and subscribe for more WWE updates. Hit the bell icon so you don't miss our live coverage of Survivor Series WarGames 2024. Drop your predictions below. Who is walking out victorious, and who will truly own the Bloodline legacy? Thank you for watching, and we'll see you next time. Okay. This is the channel where we bring you the hottest stories from the world of WWE. Survivor Series WarGames is just around the corner, and the wrestling world is buzzing with an unexpected twist. CM Punk, the beast in the world, has officially joined forces with Roman Reigns and the Bloodline for Survivor Series WarGames. But here is the kicker. Roman Reigns reportedly asked Punk a four-word question that has the internet talking. What was it, and what does this mean for WWE most anticipated event of the year? Stick around as we break it all down in today's exclusive episode. Before we dive into the intriguing question Roman Reigns asked Punk, let's set the stage for Survivor Series. War Games this year edition promises to be spectacle, with the alliances being tested, betrayals roaming, and egos clashing inside the double cage structure. Roman Reigns has been the undisputed champion and leader of the Bloodline for over 3 years, dominating WWE. On the other hand, CM Punk's return to WWE has been nothing short of shocking after years of tension between him and the company. The question now is, how will these two megastars coexist on the same team? And could this partnership be the beginning of something bigger, or the end to the Bloodline reign? Fans were stunned when it was revealed that CM Punk would join Roman Reigns' team for Survivor Series War Games. Punk, known for his rebellious and independent nature, teaming up with Reigns, the epitome of WWE's corporate dominance, feels like storyline straight out of fantasy booking. The backstage dynamics must have been fascinating. Sources suggest that this alliance was the brainchild of Paul Heyman, who has deep ties to both Reigns and Punk. Heyman's ability to broker such a deal highlights his unparalleled influence in WWE. But the big moment came when Reigns and Punk finally met face to face to discuss their strategy at War Games. Now, let's talk about the four words that have everyone talking. Reports indicate that during their backstage meeting, Roman Reigns looked CM Punk in the eyes and asked, "Can I trust you?" This question is loaded with meaning. Reigns has built the bloodline on royalty and family ties, while Punk's history of speaking his mind and going against authority makes him a wild card. This question shows that even Roman Reigns, the tribal chief, is cautious about bringing Punk into the unfold. But how did Punk's response? According to the insiders, Punk smiled and simply said, "Let's win first." It's classic Punk, confident, energetic, enigmatic, and focused on the task at hand. But does this mean Punk is truly on board, or does he have ulterior motives? To get more insights, we've brought the two special questions and answers here. What do you make of Roman's question, "Can I trust you?" It is a valid question. Punk's history is full of controversies, and teaming up with him is a risk move for the bloodline, but it also shows that Reigns is aware of Punk's value as a game changer in the ring. 2. Could this alliance lead to a longer-term storyline between Punk and the bloodline? Absolutely. This could set up a future rivalry. Imagine Reigns versus Punk at WrestleMania. It is a dream match that fans have wanted to for years. Question 3. Is there a chance Punk is setting up the bloodline for betrayal at War Games? With Punk, anything is possible. He thrives on chaos, and if there is one thing War Games guarantees, it is chaos. The WWE Universe has been vocal about this development. Let's take a look at some of the top fan reactions. Punk and Reigns on the same team. This is the team I never knew I needed. Roman asking if he can trust Punk is like asking if the sky is blue or coarse or not. War Games just become a must-watch event. What do you think about the alliance? Is it doomed to fail, or will they shock everyone and dominate War Games? Drop your thoughts in the comments below. Let's make some predictions for Survivor Series War Games. Will the Bloodline and Punk secure the victory, or will internal conflicts tear them apart? Here's what I think. Roman and Punk will start strong, but tension will rise during the match. Look for a dramatic moment where Punk either saves Reigns or lets him fall, setting the stage to their next feud. And don't count out surprises like a new member joining the bloodline or a betrayal that shocks everyone. One thing for sure is War Games match is going to be historical. As we gear up for Survivor Series War Games, this story has added a new layer of excitement. Roman Reigns and CM Punk are two of the biggest names in the wrestling, and seeing them on the same team is a moment we'll be talking about for years. What do you think? Will Reigns and Punk coexist, or will this alliance implode? Let us know in the comments, and don't forget to like, share, and subscribe for more WWE updates. Thank you for watching, and we'll see you next time. Stay tuned for our Survivor Series post show, where we'll break down all the action and drama from War Games. Until then, take care.